original Wolf of Wall Street? The name Jim Fisk may ring padded bells. He was a preposterously colorful robber baron in the Gilded Age, making several dubious fortunes, and in 1868 caused a nationwide slump by bumping up the price of gold. But perhaps his lasting legacy came from his trading cattle. He would feed them salt, and then lead them to water where they would drink their fill, and then he would sell them at an inflated weight. That expression, watered stock, is still in use today.